I want to pray for you for knee condition. Is it okay? As I said that just now, the Lord says, yeah, that's the reason why He's giving me this again and again. The knee condition. You got a knee condition? Just stand to your feet. We want to pray for you, okay? Hallelujah. If your knees are in, you have a problem with your knees, your K-N-E-E-S, not your knees, your nephew knees, okay? Your knees. You got to be specific. All right, praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Father, in the name of the Lord Jesus, I command every knee under the sound of my voice that is afflicted to be now made whole in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Every part of that knee that has degenerated, I ask, Lord, that you regenerate, you restore to health and shalom wholeness. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, do a miracle, Father. Do a miracle for every one of them, Lord, that is believing you right now. Restore their knees in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Cause the fluid, the synovial fluid, to start flowing back again in its right portion, in its right amount, in the name of Jesus. Let everything, Lord, that has fallen, Lord, into disuse be restored in the name of the Lord Jesus. And Father, I command every pain to leave the knees in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. And in the name of Jesus, Father, give them brand new knees. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I ask. And all the people said, Amen. You may be seated. Now listen, that is not through the gifts of the Holy Spirit, which happens whether you have faith or not. This, your faith, now you have received. Listen, you have received. Let me say, it's like the dynamite power is now inside you. You have received it. So keep on saying, I'm healed. By the stripe of Jesus, I'm healed. Now, the devil will do a counterattack. He'll tell you, at the first sign of pain, he'll say, no, you're not healed, is he? You know what you do? Go for a walk. Amen. Walk. And then when you feel the pain, what do? He says, oh man, you're not healed. You say, I'm healed. Go for a walk. Right? But it will always manifest first 30-fold, 60-fold, in the words of Jesus, 100-fold. Right? That's what Jesus says. Amen? 100-fold means what? Everything is okay. Everything is all right. 30-fold, you still have that portion, that's quite a large portion, 30-fold, 70-fold, not healed yet. But once you come to 60-fold, wow, you got a lot more healing than the condition that you had. So that's how it manifests. I believe many of you have received new knees. Amen. Praise the Lord. Amen. if your knees are in, you have a problem with your knees, your K-N-E-E-S, not your niece, your nephew knees, okay? Your knees. You gotta be specific. All right. Now listen, that is not true, the gifts of the Holy Spirit, which happens whether you have faith or not. This, your faith, right? But it will always manifest first 30-fold, 60-fold, in the words of Jesus, 100-fold. Right? That's what Jesus says. Amen? As I said that just now, the Lord says, yeah, that's the reason why He's giving me this again and again, the knee condition. Father, in the name of the Lord Jesus, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, in the name of Jesus, be restored in the name of the Lord Jesus, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. And in the name of Jesus, Father, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I ask. Thank you. You see, it's not, I'm trying to be healed, Pastor Prince, for many years now. I'm trying to be healed. So friend, you got it wrong. You're not trying to be healed. You are the healed. You are the healed. Then why am I having this sickness? The devil is trying to steal your healing. And the devil wants your mentality to be that you are not healed. Are you with me so far? The devil wants you to think there's a place called healed and you are not healed. There's a place called healed. You see, you must do your best to go there. And you know, and he will try to bring in, but you must be obedient enough to reach there. You must be holy enough to reach there. You must be good enough to reach there. And you're never there. Actually, that's not the truth. The truth is, you're already there. You are the healed. And the devil is trying to take your healing. And you're saying, no, this is a lying symptom. No, Lord, this is your battle. I'm already healed. This is your battle, Lord. I'm already healed. This is your battle, Lord. I'm already healed. It's not like you're trying to take your healing. No, the devil is trying to take your healing. Then when you feel the pain, what do you do? You say, I'm healed. Then when you feel the pain, what do you do? You say, I'm healed. Act like you are healed and you will find yourself healed. Act like you are healed and you will find yourself healed. Act like you are healed and you will find yourself healed. Act like you are healed and you will find yourself healed.